Hi, my name is Vivian, and I am a student at Elam Bible Institute in college. Today, I'm going to be answering the question, what internship opportunities does Elam have? So, whether you're thinking of doing the one-year launch program or the two-year AAS program, both sets of curriculum require you to complete an internship. The great part about Elam is that they already have an internship lined up for every student. You don't have to worry about finding your own internship or filling in the hours some other way. Instead, at the end of your first year, Elam will send you and all of your classmates down to New York School of Urban Ministry, otherwise known as NYSUM. While you're there, you'll be split into groups of about 9 or 10, and you and your team will go out into the city, serving in homeless ministry, street outreaches, children's ministry, soup kitchens, food pantries, you name it. You are going to get practical, hands-on experience. This was one of my favorite parts of my time as a student at Elam so far, and I had the privilege of being a team leader. So not only was I able to be the hands and feet of Jesus in the city, but I was able to practice my leadership skills with my classmates that I already knew and trusted. I hope this was able to answer some questions that you might have had or settle some nerves about fulfilling this internship requirement. I hope to see you in the fall, and don't forget, New York City has great food. Thanks for watching.